70 landowners along the Belize River have promised not to clear their sections of forest.